I got it all started with Miss Dixie and Tom T. I want to thank them also for all the hard work that you do for bluegrass music and keeping it alive. And down here in Tennessee. Here's a song we wrote, and one called Jesus Take Hold of My Hand.